For communities across the nation today, MLK Day has become a day of service. Here in our region, dozens of projects are underway to help those in need.
KCRA3's Mae Fasai shows us the work the volunteers are doing.
Shelves of food, boxes of clothing, all donated by those who live and work in this community.
What a better thing to do. You know, we don't need all that stuff, but a lot of people do.
Elk Grove residents, together with Kaiser Permanente, are busy at work on this Martin Luther King Jr. holiday, upholding the meaning of a day set aside for community service.
We had an overabundance of people volunteering.
Hundreds of Kaiser Permanente employees volunteered at six sites throughout Northern California to sort and pack much-needed donations given to the Elk Grove Food Bank.
Definitely, we are overwhelmed. We've been in this facility for 3 years. We've outgrown it. The need is growing rapidly. We've seen a 30% increase.
Food Bank representatives say they have seen a rise in senior citizens and the homeless in need as the economy continues to take a toll on more families.
There's a lot of people who their houses have been foreclosed and that they're really struggling. It definitely is a new face. People that have never had to use the food bank before are coming to the food bank.
The food bank serves roughly 36,000 people a year and solely relies on the generosity of others, a generosity that is evident on this day of service.
I love Elk Grove and I love the people in it.
In Elk Grove, Mae Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.